work our way through this one.
Well, good way from the beach to the path.
Kind of like a cow corral. A swamp traverse. Almost a bit of meadow habitat. Sort of popular too. Fairly simple at this point. No paving. So we've come to our first conservation area cluster. Harbor Glade over this way. Wyman Woods up there. And forward we go. Some ledge. This might be contiguous with a run of ledge I see on the other side, heading towards Swampscape. Turn turning some kind of corner. Rounding some kind of bend. Uh-oh, startled something. Side trail. Working our way ahead. Can Roundhouse Road be far? I wonder if this is where that turnaround was. It is in similar terrain. Way to Salem, and this way to Marblehead. And it's a flower-strewn path we find. Oh, this looks not bad, isn't it? I think I'll run into it before long. When I was last here, my friend and I explored a turnaround that goes through a muddy section. Whistle marker. This place is a bit more colorful than last time. There's another old rail relic. Some kind of boundary marker. this side is a bit more wooded than what I observed of the other side. Huh. What do we got here? Wild flag. Looks like it.